Sleep tight.
Good night.
Mr. Hazukie. It's time.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Same task as yesterday.
I got it.
Make sure you don't drop them. Be careful.
All right. Gotta start.
That's the way to go. That's the way to go. Bring the next pile. Bring the next pile. Bring the piles out. The next pile, please. Let's keep up the pace. The next pile, please. A few more, keep it up. We're almost done. They can't take much abuse. Just a few left. A few more, keep it up. The next pile is the last one.
Looks like we're done for today.
How long do I have to do this?
Li Xiao Tao has her reasons. Be patient.
Excuse me.
Wait.
Hmm?
You have practiced martial arts before.
Yes, I have.
I am interested in the Japanese martial arts. If it's not too much trouble, I'd like to see your moves.
All right.
There's not much space here. This way. What was that move?
The pit blow of the Hazukie style.
A style which combines the attack and the throw moves. Thank you. It was very helpful. In return, I will show you a move.
This is...
It's called lunging strike, and it is an important basic move. In the Chinese martial arts, one learns to exert force with this lunging strike. The applied moves and variations come next. Would you like to learn this move?
Yes, please.
All right. I'll show you the form first. Watch carefully. Tense your palms and legs as you take a step forward. Now, you try it. You have learned the form.
Yes.
You cannot master Kung Fu in a day or two. Make sure to practice every day. There is an application of the lunging strike. Take your stance.
Impressive.
There are further variations. Try to figure them out.
Yes. Thank you very much. Excuse me.
What is it?
I want to go to Wise Man's Kung Fu.
Go down the stairs and go straight ahead, and you will reach Wise Man's Kung Fu.
All right. Thank you. Excuse me.
Welcome.
Is this Wise Man's Kung Fu?
Yes.
About Young Da Zhu.
Well, I have no idea about his whereabouts. I haven't seen him recently.
I see. About the Wuling Shu.
We don't carry it. If you want to read it, you should ask a monk at Manmo Temple.
I understand. Thank you. Do you know what Wuling Shu is?
It is a precious book about the various styles of martial arts.
Do you know where it is?
It is kept in the library of Manmo Temple as a treasured book.
In the library. Thank you very much. Do you have a minute?
Yes. What can I do for you?
Do you know about the Wuling Shu?
Wuling Shu? I think I've heard the name.
Do you know something about it?
Yes. It's the book in the library.
You mean the library here?
Yes. I've never read it, but I know it is in the library.
All right. Thanks. Wuling Shu. This is Zhu's. It's locked. I should ask Shuing about this. Shuang, please show me the Wuling Shu.
The Wuling Shu?
I heard that young Da Zhu wrote that book. There is something I'd like to check.
No.
Why not?
You don't need it yet.
Oh. Please wait. Please let me see the Wuling Shu. Oh.
Try it.
Huh?
Even a single leaf becomes impossible to catch, unless you're calm enough to concentrate. Right now, all you have on your mind is revenge. You're impatient. Calm yourself to realize the true nature of things.
The true nature of things.
Then you'll know how to catch the falling leaf. Only then will we talk about the Wuling Shu.
No. The timing for catching the leaf is important. Good.
Now you know how.
Yes. You promised. Please let me see the Wuling Shu.
You don't sound like you've calmed yourself.
But...
catching it once or twice doesn't rid you of impatience. Catch the leaves 3 times, consecutively.
You're serious?
Only then will we talk about the Wuling Shu. Understand?
3 times in a row. I don't have a choice. No. Have to concentrate on the leaves. I got it. 2 more leaves. Good. If I can catch just 1 more. I did it! I got it.
You've regained your calm. But far from a mind as clear as a polished mirror.
Mind as clear as a polished mirror?
Clear your mind like the quiet surface of the water. Concentrate on yourself, on staying calm. That is the state of the serene mind, like a polished mirror.
Stay calm and concentrate on yourself.
Here, as promised. Treat it with care. There is no other copy. Understand?
Young Da Zhu, this is the book. Xing Yi Chun, a northern style based on Wu Hin Chun. Huh? This is... Su Ming Zhao, the master of Tiger Swallow style. Suming Zhao.
Do you remember Suming Zhao?
Lan Di spoke of him. What is this piece of paper? Yang Da Zhu. He knows why my father had to die. This piece of paper is my only clue to Zhu's whereabouts. It's closed. Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you have any idea what this piece of paper is?
I'm afraid I don't know.
Any information would be helpful. Do you know anything?
Why don't you ask at an antique shop? They know about old things like that.
I see. I'll try asking.
Come on in.
Do you know what this means?
This is a Chawan sign.
Chawan sign?
Yes, it's a code which martial artists use to communicate with each other.
Could you tell me more?
I only heard it from Guisheng a long time ago. That's all I know.
Guisheng? You mean Guisheng? Who lives at the Yangten Apartments in the South Cremaine Quarter?
Yes, that's right. If you want to know about the Chawang sign, ask Guisheng.
I understand. Thank you. These are the Yanten Apartments. I wonder if Guisheng is here. Excuse me. Guisheng?
It's you!
Hello, Guisheng. I have a question. Do you know what this is?
Where did you get this?
In the library at Mammo Temple.
At Mammo Temple?
Yes.
Why keep standing? Come inside. Have a seat.
Do you know what this piece of paper is?
It's a Chawan sign.
Chawan sign?
A secret code used among masters of the same school. This is the Chawan sign.
These characters are written in a letter to my father.
Heaven stands for time, Earth for place.
Time and place. And dragon and comrade are?
Comrade is person. Dragon means actions.
Why are these words here?
The cup's positions correspond to the letters. Start from the left cup and move from heaven to comrade.
What about this?
Probably a sign showing that he's Yuanda Zhu's friend.
A friend of Yuanda Zhu.
First, memorize the positions.
Okay.
Place them and wait at places where people gather. If a friend of Yuanda Zhu sees it, he'll give you a sign. Now, try it exactly the way I showed you. Start moving the left cup. Now move it to the top. Good. Now take the second cup from the right. Yes, move it to the bottom, and then you wait. That's right. Now don't forget the pattern. There are other patterns that could be dangerous. Don't be careless and make other patterns.
I understand. I'll be careful. Thank you very much. It's quite late now. I should get some rest at the Da Yuan apartments.
You could have knocked.
Sorry.
It's okay now.
Shooing. Zooming?
Good morning.
Morning.
You were awake.
Sure. I want to ask you something.
Huh?
Do you know a person called Zooming?
Zooming?
Do you know?
Will you keep it a secret?
Sure.
Shooing was raised at an orphanage.
An orphanage?
Yes. With her older brother.
Is Zooming her brother?
Yes. But one day, he suddenly left and no one has heard from him.
I didn't know that.
That's all I know.
How did you find this out?
I was raised in the same orphanage.
Is that so?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Same task as yesterday.
I got it.
That's the way to go. Bring the next pile. Bring the next pile. That's the way to go. Bring the piles out. Bring the piles out. Bring the piles out. Let's keep up the pace. Just a few left.
You must be tired.
Hmm.
How about some tea?
Thanks.
How do you like it?
It's good.
Good. How about another cup?
No, it's okay, thank you. Well, just one more.
Sure.
Huh.
Is something wrong?
No, I thought you looked a lot like...
I look like someone? Who?
Huh? A cat.
A cat?
There was a cat near my house.
You're saying that I look like a cat?
Well, no, just your eyes.
Same thing. Thanks a lot.
Hey!
Blah! Huh?
Just a few left. We're almost done. A few more, keep it up. The next pile is the last one. You must be tired.
Yes.
You couldn't finish.
I'm sorry.
Well, we'll continue tomorrow. See you.
You're doing what Master Tao instructed you to do. That is a good sign.
Yes.
Here.
What is this?
A book of moves. Use it to practice.
Thank you. Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you know any diners or bars nearby?
There's none in Scarlet Hills. Go down and look around the Wise Men's Quarter to find some.
All right. Thank you. Looks like I can make the sign here. Okay, I'll start.
What are you snooping around here for?
I'm not snooping.
Last time, we let you go because of joy, but not this time!
We want you to pay!
I don't have time to waste on you.
Hey!
Don't mess with us! This is what happens when you mess with us!
Damn.
You won't be acting so tough anymore! This is how we do things in Aberdeen, never forget it!
And get lost!
Looks like I can make the sign there. Okay, I'll start.
Don't!
What is this, kid?
You ready to fight? What are you buddying for?
Are you alright?
Yeah.
I'll fight you instead.
Who do you think you are?
Run!
Hey, wait, kid!
Damn you!
Who do you think you are?
Excuse me.
Hey, Tanaka-san.
Huh?
You're Japanese, right? We met in Sapporo last year.
You've mistaken me for someone else. I'd never been to Sapporo before.
That's strange. I thought all Japanese were either Suzuki-san, Sato-san, or Tanaka-san. Hey, Sato-san.
Huh?
You're Japanese, right? We met in Okinawa last year.
You've mistaken me for someone else. I've never been to Okinawa before.
That's strange. I thought all Japanese were either Suzuki-san.
Excuse me.
You need something?
Do you know a diner or a bar where I can eat?
There aren't any in this vicinity.
Genmin.
Do you want something, my boy?
Yes, I'd like to ask you something.
Do you want to spar with me? I will answer any of your questions afterwards. How about it?
All right, Let's do it.
I am so glad. Now let's begin. How's this? That was close. Very sharp. Watch out. Not perfect yet. You need more kung fu. Nice move. Nice kick. Clane move. A surprise. Need more training. Impressive.
Genmin, do you know of a diner or a bar nearby?
I don't know of any in this area. I think there are a few of them in the Wise Man's Quarter. You should look for them in the Wise Man's Quarter.
Thank you very much. Looks like I can make the sign there.